I want to test out my new AI. I didn't know what else to play, so I'm playing Town of Salem. Let's, they moved the UI around, and I never know where anything is. Oh, wait. What am I on Twitch? Am I Mr.K Streams? I am Mr.K Streams. Alright, that's a good well. Gentlemen, go with the Vig. No one's voting against me. I'm not paying attention to the chat at all. Waiting till the moment feels right to pop a cap. Streaming on Twitch at Streams. Streaming on Town Salem, if we can get enough people for custom games. Exclamation points. Beautiful. So that's a jester, clearly. Yeah. I mean, I wasn't even paying attention. I figured that out. Oh, wait. Let's turn on some... Oh, wait. The music's gonna be on. I wanna, like, mess with a bunch of stuff. Oh, yeah. Music's off. Swag. Means I can play my music. Which is very exciting for Town of Salem. Alright, what do we figure out? Nothing. Let's go back and look. Yeah, 14 really screwed up. Oh, that was 14. Yeah, that's a big throw. There's a lot of whispering going on. I could just shoot 12. The Joker's in hot pursuit. In a speedboat. And there's a chef with them, and they're gonna make sushi out of you off their net. Run for your life. Wow, chat is getting heated. Let me look. Well, says I'm an investigator. They instantly call out. There were people. Alright, I have 9 seconds to decide. Dang it! I was gonna shoot 12, and 12 is innocent. I feel it. False! Ugh! I gotta wait and watch. I gotta see. Friggin' 12 is mafia. There's still sounds that are apparently not sounds, but it's not music, but it's... Wait, listen to that. How is that not music? Apparently also not effects. Oh wait, music is... That's a problem. That's why I can still... It was just really low. Alright, we can go back to Octodad. Dang, dog, what are you digging for? It's a chair. You ain't gonna find anything. It's a really thin chair. It's just nothing on the other side of it. It's just the empty space. Well, they don't have a whole lot of people. Left in town. 7 seems to trust 12, but they don't tell us why. Medium. Who you is, medium? Here he is. Very killed. I just want to find out who 12 is. See if I should have shot him. You said medium. That's a problem. I mean, Mafia already wins, unless Serial Killer does something wild. Not a whole lot to talk about in this game. Oh wait, my music. Yeah, the band's playing. Oh. Oh wow. I was gonna shoot you. They're asking for claims like there's, how many towns are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's only two towns left. As six people. GG's, dude. Two investigators is kind of rough. It makes 12 look very sus and makes me almost shoot them. I am not a Vega player, unfortunately. I want a veteran, would be great. This will pretty much solidify a Mafia win, if this is Serial Killer. Can't really see chat because there's a band playing music in the way. Kind of over important stuff.
Woo!
How's that gonna look? I changed the rotation stuff on his arm, so one eases like a lot stronger than the other one. Let's get something loud. Okay, so two mafia. No town killing, no jailer. 14 through from the start. Unfortunate. Bang. Feels bad, man. Rip the goat. Am I the goat? Alright, definitely not going to end well. They're talking about Discord calls. And Discord calls are only cheating if you use it that way. Like, I like Discord call with Ty, where we don't tell each other anything. It's actually the best way to play Town Salem. Got him. I got the water chat. Yeah, of course Mafia wins. They won, like, night two, pretty much. Got them losses. Alright. Wow. Brandon, everybody. Because making a friend when I get on, I can just invite everybody to a custom game. We have one friend on right now, Fence, in the game. I don't have enough where I'm just friends with freaking everybody. Thank you. What is this TOS community? I was actually thinking about starting my own Discord server. Okay, that's fine. I'll be sheriff. I have to pay attention now. You gotta pay attention when you're sheriff. Thank you. I don't know if I can learn anything about Executioner. Well, I'll go look at him. A lot of talk about him going on. Interesting. I'm just gonna copy the text. We are in a Discord call. Oh, he's dead. Oh, wow. Jailer's on a killing spree. Who's the Godfather? bodyguard? Seven. Godfather. Jailer is too powerful. Figure out how to whisper. Dang it. What is that?
There's a smile on her countenance as she sits on my knee. There's no man in this wide world as happy as me. Here's a health to the company and one to my lass. Let us drink.
One just left. This is the least fun person ever. I'm the cheating guy.
Drink and be merry
back and look at that. That replay got away. I'm trying to find that server right now. I can delete mine. I don't want to be a Discord user again. What is this chat? I have to go on the Epic Games Store and log in, because apparently there's free stuff that I get. Nasty freak. Because there's freak nasty. Oh, I like to hop on bandwagons. Watch what other people are doing. And then join an investigator. Check out Freak Nasty. Wouldn't want my counterpart to be a serial killer. Uh-oh. It could be a doctor. It could be a doctor. I won't get murdered. That's interesting. Oh my goodness, that's unfortunate. Wow. Everybody calm down. Ah! Thank you! Kill him! Oh, yeah. Wait, there's a lot of vigilante stuff going on. Are there a lot of vigilantes? Someone said that they were a sheriff. Oh, I got 15. We know 15 is a sheriff. Seven is a genius. Dang it! Oh, yeah, that's a jailer. Right. That's unfortunate. That's hecka unfortunate. Hey! Good, good person. Night one, whoops! Alright, cool. Let's do this.
Every puzzle has an answer.
No! No! Oh. They let Freak Nasty live all day! Just like, Freak Nasty? Sure, they're fine. Oh, we didn't find Doc yet. They weren't claiming anything. There were two vigilantes. Very interesting. Food. I type that? Wow. It's cheese all over again. I got cheesed. Oh my goodness. Hey everyone.
Understand what's going on here.
All right, once more into the breach, my friends. I can run, apparently I can run my AI without, like, it should be running. And I don't have any drop frames, which is nice. Oh, yes! I can be really obnoxious! And it would just be part of the roleplay! If someone asks for my role, I'm gonna say president. Oh. Custom lobbies are going to be huge. Huge. Absolutely huge. Chester and the president.
We need help immediately. Calling Mega Man. We're calling Mega Man.
Thank you. Yes. Oh my goodness! Supposed to garner praise. This is what it's like being the real Donald Trump. You just throw stuff out there and people are like, yes. Exactly. Wait, who are my supporters? Okay, two. Whatever two does, I agree with two. Is there anyone who's like... No. Just a little bit of that, yeah. Let's not talk about like Blue eating wolf, oh no. Ball or something else? Thank you. I like being Jester because I can just go full in with the roleplay and just make people hate me. And since there's no vigilante or jailer, I don't have to be worried about them, like, coming after me. Yes! Oh, I didn't vote. He didn't answer the question.
Take him outside. Godspeed.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, they're gonna be coming for me soon. I'm running out of time to be murdered. So what is your thoughts on inflation? This is the best Will I've ever seen. Yes! Right after my awesome Will. No, Ronald Dump. I want to see the reactions to this Will. It's so good. It's a masterpiece. I'm going to run for God. Here, Ruby killed. Oh, Ruby died first of all. Okay. I'm gonna friend Ruby. I think she's liberal. Not everyone else. I have 7 friends online. Yes. Dab. If I instantly get kicked from the party, that'd be the funnest thing ever. Hello. Wait. It's me, Ronald Dump. Oh God. Town of Salem, great again. Not true, what about me? I'm gonna play the other side of the field now. Wait, not escort. How does Five know that? Don't be medium, please. Oh my goodness, it killed Lookout. Thank Donald Trump. Thank you. Yes! Yes! Number five! You're amazing! If I get a follow notification, I'm gonna be so happy.
Hi, I'm the medium.
Yes, medium! You are awesome! I was waiting to tell you that. I have it typed, you can't see it because Big Iron is in the way. Hold on, let me move Big Iron. Where are you? Oh, it's not locked. There it is. I was about to tell you that, but now I can just tell you in person. Not really in person. It's so funny. I didn't think you were gonna do it. This might actually be. Oh yeah, this is so winnable.
I didn't TC.
Democratic talking points kind of talk about. There you go. Also, I'll send that one to you. Yes. Moneybags is very sus. Well, he's dead, so it doesn't matter. Dang. Percent tax. I'm 14. I am 14. Please alt F4, it's a cheat code. Really? If he tells you where the alt button is, I will actually leave the game. Dang, I kinda wanna stick around and see if we win though. Can't leave now. That would be really funny though. Alright, I'm gonna do it for the lulz. Medium, do it! Alright, I did it. I'm gonna send him a message. Oh wait, I don't know his name. No, I don't know his name! Dang it. Dang, I can't friend people at the end of the match either. That sucks.
Wait.
He told me alt F4 was a cheat code, so I left the game. So he thinks I alt F4. Well, no, I don't get to friend everybody. I always friend everybody after a game so I can have a bunch of people on my friends list. So maybe someday I'll get to play a custom game. The card game, not safe for work. What is not safe for work about a Town of Salem card game? You look that up.
McPixel.
Oh, is that you? Bang. Set it. Yeah, why is Town of Salem card game not safe for work?
Okay. I accepted.
Sweet. I was in a group. Wondering if I should. Let me know when that game's over. Okay, I'm going down a Reddit rabbit hole that I don't want to go down.
Why are you following me?
Hey, thank you for the follow. What in the world? Why do these cards exist? It really is not safe for work. This is the weirdest. What? What is that? Oh my goodness. It's so weird. Chat, you need to see this. I can't show it to you because it's not safe for work, but it's freaking weird. I don't know why they made those decisions to do that with their card game. Is there like a regular version? There is. Is this like the normal one? They're really blurry on this picture. I wish I could find a better one. Man, that's wild. Oh wait, my AI isn't working. I've been testing. I have to restart him. I just realized that was the whole purpose of this stream, was to test my new AI.
Good to see you again. How is it going?
Okay, my AI should be running now. Let me like leave him up, so then I can like keep an eye on him. Okay. I'm gonna test him. I'm gonna get on my chat. Oh wait, I didn't tell him what I was doing. I'm gonna turn him off again. Oh, I guess I did. I can run him.
Hello, my friend.
Come on, just test myself.
I have to take a train, goodbye.
Oh, you can. Let's see if that worked.
All aboard the banter
also
train.
Also, goodbye.
Safe travels, chat snail.
Yes! I'm talking. My AI self is talking. Very cool. It works. I kind of knew it worked. Good luck on your trip. That's a weird thing to say. I hope your train doesn't derail. That would be unfortunate. Now you're kind of rethinking that train trip, aren't you? It sounds like I'm going to sabotage your train. Maybe I was a serial killer the whole time. I shouldn't threaten my chat with acts of terrorism. Go on me out. The funniest part about going AFK was kind of ruined because I didn't get to see his reaction. We're not going AFK, going all that four. People would. Who invited me before? It can't still be in a game, right? Because you left the game and you're getting on a train, so I assume that the game is over. I'm gonna just hop in classic. Got any grapes? The man said no, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all. Can I get you a glass? The duck. Whoa, what? Pass. Then he waddled away, waddle, till the very next day. Bump, 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 bump. Then the duck walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to the man, run in the stand. Hey, Can't we just be friends?
The man said no, like I said yesterday. We just sell lemonade, okay? Why not give it a try? The duck said goodbye. Then he waddled away.
It just said, can't we be friends? And then dead silence. Also, the duck song. I should be the duck. And I'll just ask everybody if they have any grapes.
The man said, look, this is getting old. I mean, lemonade's all we've ever sold. Why not give it a go? The duck said, how about no? Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 bum.
I do? You are? Me and this dude can get along.
The man said, that's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close. The duck said, adios. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 bum. When the duck walked to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man, run in the stand.
No theme. I'm gonna be the duck. I'm gonna waddle away. I wanna be the jailer! Just so I can jail people and ask if they have any grapes. And then depending on how they answer, I'll decide whether I kill them or not. Oh, sweet. I'm a mafioso. I can kind of be a goofball on a mafioso. It's not the best strategy, but it's the one that I'm going to use. Oh no, I was murdered! Oh my goodness! No grapes! Are you serious? Come on, man. Give me some grapes. That kind of work. I mean, I feel like he's a jester. Oh no. Wow. Let's see. I didn't even give her any information. There's so many dead people. What? Dang, Taylor, good job. So many dead people. Unless, well, I mean, Jailer could pull this out. There's a lot of dead people. No! East, tell town. Tomato said medium. Oh, that's unfortunate. Because they're actually probably medium. Oh, town. Oh, town. Fifteen is asking for grapes. Oh wait! It's medium! Fifteen is asking for grapes. Did they say to follow? Oh, that's so funny. Tomato's familiar with the Duck's Law. The duck is such a fun person to play as on Town of Salem. Just asking everyone for grapes.
Much. absolute control. And that's why we're just out here doing simple things, pointing out that we're meant to be in nature and be natural. And this is where we find the source that God made to transcend the new world order. And that's why they want to try to keep us out of it.
I'm angry. I've had enough of these people. They're a bunch of Christian murderers scum. They're on giant death factories keeping babies alive. You're selling their body parts. What more do you need to know about these people? I go out and face these
sloppy. You know how to navigate this UI better? People. I could like
Hillary's in the creepy weird sick stuff, man. She sleeps in the same room with that creepy weird woman whose mother wears a hood over her head. That woman number one is ugly. Imagine how bad. Told her and Obama just stink. Obama and Hillary both smell like sulfur.
I don't really care about winning.
Give me fresh meats.
I don't think that means what I think it does. No consent. Not one counts. My friend is like, regretting joining my party. What do I want to be? Let's see. Oh, I was almost super cool. I was almost super cool. I'm Penguin. Nice. Look at chat. Sure. R.I.P. Slut. Oh my god, Jester down and a framer. Ah, 15. I love her, I think. The people. Dang. Someone tried to roll one of me buzz in jail. Chester, I want to talk to them anyways. But you're so supreme. I give my life, not for honor, but for you. In my life, there'll be no. Any challenger who can be killed. Let's put him up there again. Oh, good golly. Wait, 13 can't be. Cause escort. I know he's safe. Hold on. Are they wrong? Cause he said it. Hold on. Or was jail. He knew I was jail. Jailer is throwing. One down. So there's still three town left of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people. We don't have enough to vote anyone up without help from a jester or an executioner. I like that you played along. Oh wow, they killed me. I was dead. Oh. Thank you. He is desperate. It's a man. The end of his rope. That game. Oh my goodness. He's so dead. That wasn't a GG. I'm out of here. The worst game ever. Jailer wanted to kill me and then died. Then they told me 13 was a jailer through. I don't have any death animations. Afford some. Oh my goodness, there's so much of you use silver coins. Oh, you friend everyone. Okay. Oh wait, let me. Any white people? Failed. He joins. I'll play one more. If not, I'll call a night because it is 4 a.m. And no one joined in. Or wait, no. People joined in with my AI, but it wasn't working. Well, I'm gonna test it again. What are you playing?
What are you playing?
Today I'm diving into the chaotic world of Town of Salem. It's all about deception, strategy, and trying to figure out who's lying through their teeth. It's like a digital game of Mafia, but with more chaos and accusations flying around. Let the mind games begin.
That's so awesome, dude. Can't wait for, like, Electrified and Underscore Gaming and them to see it. That took forever so you can get working. Alright, I'll see y'all later. Goodbye!